The heightened flood risk still remains across the state today. Conditions are still really dangerous in places. The good news is that yesterday and overnight, we did see a number of locations record a flood peak. And as we move into the weekend, conditions could continue to improve.
So we need to make sure that everybody stays out of floodwaters. The currents are very strong, the flows are still very strong, and unpredictable flows will continue to occur in communities which haven't seen this amount of rainfall for up to 50 or 100 years.